Here is the bottle filled with water. It's currently dry. You can see it's closed. Make sure this is properly closed. Close the lid. Now shake. As you can see, there are now droplets of water inside the lid. This thing is all wet. This whole area is wet.